Respected teachers and all my dear friends, we are celebrate our Independence Day. Today I stand before you. You celebrate the vibrant tapestry that is India, a land of unparalleled diversity, yet unwavering unity. Our nation is a mesmerizing mosaic of cultures, languages, religions and traditions, woven together by the threads of tolerance, acceptance and harmony. I am feeling proud to say, amidst the Himalayas majestic might, amidst the Himalayas majestic might, to Kanyakumari sun is the light, a land of diversity. At United we stand. 22 languages, 1,000 tongues, 22 languages, 1,000 tongues, 8 in harmony. Our voices are sung from north to south, east to west, of cultures blend like a rich tapestry at best. In every corner, a story unfolds like a rich, every corner, from spicy curries to sweet tea, our flowers blend, a culinary symphony. Yes, despite this difference, we stand united in our pursuit of common destiny. We are bound together by a shared history, common constitution and deep-seated commitment to democratic values. We are a nation of farmers who toil tirelessly under the scorching sun, and scientists who explore the farthest reaches of the universe. Our festivals are treasure trove of colors and songs. Diwali, Eid, Christmas and Pongal are not just religions or concerns. They are opportunities for people from different backgrounds to come together, share joy and strengthen the bonds of friendship. In conclusion, let us reaffirm our commitment to the principles of unity, tolerance and acceptance. Let us strive to build nation where every citizen can live within reach, where every voice is heard, and where dream is within reach. So let us cherish this nation's pride. We love and peace do abide. United hearts a stronger force. India's spirit a glorious course. Thank you.